In today's episode, we continue to talk about the Amish people. Do you believe that? The Amish people still speak their mother tongue at home, even though they live in America almost 300 years ago. I know you guys surprised, right? I know. Now, let's listen to their language.
One of the about rising, like 7 o'clock, 7 o'clock.
Okay.
And one of the factory shop, yeah, but 15 more.
Okay.
Yeah.
On which bed can you see in bed?
But the upstairs, upstairs, and few more.
The Amish originated from the area now the border between Germany and Switzerland. The Amish ethnicity is German. They speak Southern German dialect. I think now you guys have a question. Can the German and the Amish communicate one to another, right? The answer is yes, but very, very, very limited, because the Amish speak the antiquated German that German no longer uses. As you guys know, the language evolved all the time. In addition, the Amish people rarely interact with the outsider, even though with the German counterpart. Maybe because of that, their language not updated with the change with the German language. This is Noam Chomsky. He was the professor researcher of many elite schools. He is considered the father of the modern language. He elaborated that long time ago, for example, the German who lived near the border with French, their language sounds similar like French. Since the 20th century, the most of the nation standardized the language. So it made the people in the country easy to understand one another. And it also helped unite the nation. It also helped to make the language easy for foreigners to learn. As you guys know that in America we have the rule three generation. It means no matter where you come from, what the language do you speak, after three generation, your mother tongue will be English. Yeah, what I see in America right now, only a few second generation of immigrants can retain about 30 or 40% of their mother tongue. The rest are none. And now you guys surprised, right? Why the Amish people can retain about 100% of their mother tongue, even though they live in America more than 10 generations. Yeah, in the next video, I will explain about that. Even though every citizen must know the official language in the country, but if you guys know more than one language, it is the advantage. I don't think in the near future, the Google translation or many other apps can replace human translation. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. I hope you guys have a fantastic day. And see you guys next video. Please, if you guys have any question about this video or about the Amish, please drop the comment below. I will get back to you guys soon. Thank you. See you guys next video. Please share, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.